All right, well, let's just try. Let's just try one. What's up, BBF? Hold on. Let me turn this down a bit. The front door kept crashing your game? Oh shit. Oh, I hope that doesn't happen. I still don't even know how to get out of here. Hopefully it's been fixed since then, I guess. It is in early access right now. I feel like there's never lockpicks in these drawers. Alright, so I still don't really know what the paper clips are used for. I don't know if there can ever be any in those tiny shelves. It's hard to fucking see these things. Shit. Oh shit, what was it? 6242 or something? 4262. Hello, Kerseek. Well, okay, so I need to figure out how to turn off the exhaust. Wake up, Granny. Wait, shit, let's grab the hammer. Door's locked. Why is this door locked? Oh yeah, it's because he never went through it yet. I don't know how to get away from this guy apart from the vent, but the door was locked, so I should have went straight to the vent before. The tub strat? I don't know what the tub strat is. Sounds OP though. Hey, Scooty J, thanks for the 55 months. I can't remember what the other code was either. 6291 or some shit. Granny, no. The baby. The fucking baby killed me. Why not even try? I need to come up with a strat, dude. I feel like the problem is I still don't know where to go. I have the... I just need to look around for other stuff. I know I can fall into this room, but there's not really anything there. I can't. The problem is, I feel like I soft locked myself or something. I don't know how to get. Can I, like, lockpick the. I'm so fucking dead soon. I don't think the killer actually spawns in right away when you. First. Oh, the door's open now. What should I do? I'm missing something, but I don't know what. I mean, I can get rid of the nails, but there wasn't anything in there either. Oh my god. Is there a tripwire there that I keep hitting? Why does that keep... Oh, is it a camera? I hate that you have to just restart the game. Fuck. I don't know what I'm missing though. That's the problem. I don't have any like I don't have any strat. It's not even a strat, but I don't know what to do. I know how to get the hammer and the screwdriver, and I know how to get my stuff back if I die. I need to figure out how to get the can open, I think. I got the gun before. That the gun was in the wooded room, the boarded room. I don't know how to get back upstairs though, is the issue. If I if I don't bait him into the upstairs, then I'm like locked downstairs until he opens the door. Until he like spawns up there or something. Never anything in there. I didn't bother checking. Okay, get the screws. Hey, Sharon. Stuck.
Again?
Well, no, I just don't know what to do. How do I get this guy to come? I need this dude to come upstairs. Is there a rock? Okay, I think he finally came through the door. It's to the left. Okay, so the door should be open now. We're gonna go straight for the vents though this time around. We'll drop into the locked room. Is over here. Thanks. Oh, please no. Dude, fuck the sensor. Oh my God. Just want to get the hammer now and go upstairs, and then I can get the gun. Okay, that's the tripwire. Oh my God, Granny! Bitch. Okay. The hammers? Granny is so loud. She's rolling around. That is Granny. Where the fuck's the hammer then if it's not there? The hammer not spawn? Must be somewhere else, right? What could I be missing right now? So there's a can. Can I actually use the can on the bear trap? I mean, somebody suggested that. It seems a bit. He's in the room again, though. I set up a trap for the killer? Or will it go on me? Like, can I run over this? If I set it up? The hammer. I'm trying to think where else I can go. He's going upstairs, which means I can get the can now. Do I need the body parts, maybe? There's a rope. I feel like I'm missing something. You guys have any idea or any recommendations? Because I don't really know what to do. Somebody just got hit. Yeah, the door at the top of the basement stairs. There's nothing in here though. It's the radar. Like, there must be some cabinets that I can search. Maybe down here. I don't know. The hammer has to be somewhere, but the hammer also doesn't lead anywhere, so I'm just so confused what I'm supposed to do. I can't even get the gun though, guys. I need the hammer to get the gun. Are there drawers in here? I think you can use the paper clips. I mean, it says that I have two lockpicks. Okay, so we have a can and we don't know how to open it. There's a fan, which we also don't know how to turn off. What else is there? We have body parts. The rope. Yeah, there's a rope which we could cut. Oh, you can't. Yeah, there's also the locked. Throw the body parts in the fan. I tried throwing stuff at it though, and it didn't do anything. Will you stop? Oh my God. She's this fucking bitch. Shut up. So many doors that I can't open. Scissors? I don't think I ever got scissors. Did I really? Dude, I don't know though. There must be like pliers somewhere. Yeah, you could give me a hint, because I'm pretty stuck right now. Of Ray. Oh, he ran into the bear trap. Granny, I cannot wait to kill you. Dude, I need the screwdriver. Oh, wait, no, I can go through. I can just go around and get it this way. Okay. I don't have anything to cut it with. Fuck. I can't use the lockpicks on. I tried using the lockpick on the woman. Oh my god. Go upstairs, Granny. Okay. So, all right, let's think. All right, let's go to the bathroom. Oh no. Hey, Engvid, thank you for the 49 months. All right, Granny just passed by. Killer standing right there. Oh my god. Oh god. Hey, Count Norris, thank you for the 43 months, dude. Fuck, man. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I know you can open the top lids of the toilets, but there's nothing in there. Dude. Oh, yeah, the drain. Okay, the screwdriver didn't work. I feel like there's just one item that's just locking me out of doing everything right now. No, I don't know where the hammer is. It's not in its normal spot. Oh, there it is. That would be cool if you could use the hammer. Oh my God, Granny! Fuck you! Is she still gonna be upstairs, dude? Oh, just lovely. My favorite. When she like freaks out, she takes a little while to start moving again. So she just like ends up in the same spot. I don't have the gun yet. Trust me, I will kill her the moment I can. She's still upstairs. Dude, she's so fast. Oh! Oh! Dude. I cannot get out of here. I am being permanently trapped in this fucking shithole. Where did I leave the fucking screwdriver? Where you got the hammer? Dude, are you serious? Oh man, I could have had three traps to set up. I know there was two. I just didn't think I was on top of it. Fuck you. Fucking blew her head off. No more screaming. This guy got hit by the trap, but I don't know. Okay, so I'm still like, I still don't know what to do though. There's planks down by the front door, but I don't know how to get to them. Do I have to shoot the planks maybe? Planks in the fan? I don't know what you mean.
Only through that can we hope to fix
Because there's a fan. There's a fan over here. But I need to turn off the electrical box, I think. But if I want to turn off the electrical box, I need wire cutters. Let's see, what? I don't know where else to look. So many locked doors, man. A lower FOV? No. Shit. Progress? The game is like lagging right now. I don't know how that's possible. Knife. Not looking now, listen, they make a mistake. They all mistake. Tells me to hide tools, I'm hiding in locks. Break out, try, and get away. Nowhere to go, it knows, I know. You feel safe, step on knob gray cube. All right, well. Oh my God. That's a lot of bullets. There's a battery too. The juke. You die, do you lose? Yeah, you have to restart. Well, you have three tries to survive, but yeah, if you die, you have to restart. But when you know what to do, you can like do it pretty quickly. Yeah, I know I could use the knife for the rope. Well, hopefully. Or not. Not a good spot to hide. Oh, I know where that goes. The pipe. On the wall. Understand the routines now. That time when I thought this was to be a burden has long since passed. This is a purpose. There's an end game coming, some kind of goal that I'm getting closer to discovering. I was tired of waiting, waiting for answers, waiting for rewards. It's starting to come together now. The meat is easier to find and more plentifully provided. It's guiding me. I can feel its call. It's ready for fresher offerings. Have to work faster, smarter. What is the rubbing alcohol used? Is there any other lock? Is there any other lock that I can? Yeah, maybe I can burn it with the rubbing alcohol. I think he's in there. Okay. Going upstairs. That's good. Shit. There's okay, well, we need to use the wire clippers downstairs here. Now we can go upstairs, although I think he's up there right now. Fuck. He was in the one spot I needed to go. It's fine. 11. Please tell me I get out of here with him. I don't know where this guy is. I need to chill. Oh my god, he's freaking out. I blocked the door with the clock, I guess. Oh, I need to put, okay. I understand. Question is, how do I get... Okay. Twice as much stuff. Oh, yes, yes, yes. That is a pog. Fuck am I? Oh, it's... I can also unlock the door. Thank you.
have a sheet of myself and stuff. Nothing that can go.
Fuck. Can you unlock it from... No. I knew I should have ran away. I knew he was coming since I unlocked the door. Hopefully, I just hope Granny's not alive. Where does this go? Where the fuck am I?
Perhaps you can even use it to help others find the perfection we're all slowly developing. And what is more noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can obtain? It's up to you to show the world its imperfections. Brothers and sisters, children of faith, do you ever feel angry?
I don't know where I am.
Anger can be overwhelming for many.
I did not mean to fuck. I knew the moment I walked forward there that I was... Wait. What? I can still have my stamina. Okay, well, it killed me 2 times in a row for some reason. So, yeah, rip. Whatever, though. I mean, we can do that. We can get back there pretty quickly. I'm a little bit confused, though. Do you have to die once, no matter what? I almost feel like you do, because... So they're the barbed wire pit. I think I need a plank, which was in the van, but I don't know how to get up to that area without at least dying once. I'll be back in a sec. I'm gonna get some water.
cowardly. Anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things we experience in the imperfect world, it can be a tool. In this segment, I will show you how to utilize this powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive. Something that can both strengthen you and your faith. Perhaps you can even use it to help others find the perfection we're all slowly developing. And what is more noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can hope to attain? It's up to you to show the world its imperfections. Only through that can we hope to fix them.
Oh god, get me out of here. Okay, I don't even fucking remember exactly what I need to do. So, get the lighter. Probably just want like one or two paper clips. There's one next to... Fuck. I don't know if there's anything else. We do kind of want bullets though. Screwdriver. Yeah, you can kill Granny. Thank God. See, the problem with this is... Where'd the rock go? I need the killer to come up here, dude. It's on like a timer and he doesn't want to come up here right away, so I don't know, man. Did I see something there? Oh. Okay, so I can set that, and then he'll go up there while I'm doing other stuff. There we go. think he went over. I think he's upstairs now, anyways. Okay, yeah, there it goes. Nice. These drawers have bullets in them a lot of the time. Granny. Fine, it's fine. Okay. Let's try to go downstairs and also open that one. The hammer in here? Fucking granny, dude. Alright, this is good. God. Fuck. I was so close to getting upstairs. Dude, I'm riding the struggle bus so hard right now. Sometimes, like, I just can't get upstairs between Granny and the... We just need to chill, dude. This is fucked up. I just need to get upstairs, man. Yeah, I have the RE4 mod downloaded. Nothing happened to it. Playing a different game. Alright. Thank you. Please, please, just... Alarm would be helpful, yeah, but I gotta place it somewhere. These cycles are just screwing me so bad right now. Alright, Grandma is still just sitting there, because when she notices you, she just, like, sits there for, like, 20 seconds. We gotta wait for her to start moving again. She's just sitting there. She's gonna scream the moment we go out. We need her to go downstairs. What? Okay, I'm trying to think, where do I want to go after? Like, I'm trying to think of the progression path. Because I got the key, which then let me open the drawer, which then got me the rubbing alcohol, which I used to burn the rope. And then I got the wire cutter. Just wait for Granny to show up. Fuck is she, man? You bitch. All right. Wait, so what am I forgetting? Hatch in the revolver room. Oh yeah, the hatch. That's what it was. Where the fuck is he? The drain cleaner and all that stuff was in that room. Was that in this room? Oh yeah, now we can get the backpack, right? Whoa. What the fuck is happening to me? I don't know where the fuck this guy is right now. Did I leave the screwdriver upstairs? Shit. Where did I leave? I need the screwdriver though. I don't know where I left the screwdriver, guys. The room with the gun, that's what I thought.
misguided, the perfection that they can hope to attain. It's up to you to show the world its imperfections.
Yeah, the killer runs away if you shoot him. We're just cutting the wires, dude. It turns off the fan over here, which allows me to get through this fan. And then now I think I can get the backpack, right? It's over here. God, Brendan. Wasn't there a backpack here? I don't know, man.
It's up to you to show the world its imperfections. Only through that can we hope to fix them. Brothers and sisters, do you ever see?
Hey, M Company, thank you for the year resub. I don't know where the other body parts are, though.
Showing them as guided, the perfection that they can hope to attain. It's up to you to show the world its imperfections. Only through that can we hope to fix them.
Dude is still around here, man. Can you get out? Is there another door somewhere? I feel like I'm missing a room. Like I just keep missing it. No, I can't. Oh, here it is. I don't know where the fuck he is. I just want to put these body parts away and go get the other ones. Yeah, the wire cutter's in the basement. It's fine, though. I still don't know how to turn off that gas. It's okay, though. I think that did. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe it turned off the steam, but who is this guy? So that's still, yeah, no. Fuck, what did that scale do then? Maybe something fell off of it? Okay. So we got a gear. What do we use a gear for? We need to get in here, though. I feel like I have to die once, but... there must be a way, right? Now, the plank is gonna be used... well, I'm like 99% sure you want to use the plank to cross the barbed wire that I died before on. But I don't know... you can't get to the driver's side. Then how do I get in there? Has something to do with the steam? You're probably right. Now, the barbed wire area is... there's like a door that you can go into... there was a door that was open in the spot that you spawn when you die the first time. Oh yeah, I still have the can in the kitchen. Wait, shit, what can I use that can for? Kind of forgot about that. Gear goes on a can opener. That actually could be possible. Well, set the alarm, I guess. I don't know. Goes in the clock, but the clock, you were able to move the clock. Can you actually put something in it? Could go off in a moment. Is he already upstairs? All right, well, Kind of stuck again now. Oh god. I was lucky. Come on, go in the room. Turned around. What are you doing? You're not gonna check under this, right? Kidding me? I thought this was used to like fucking block the door or something. He's gonna show up. That's pretty loud, but clock unconnected to wall opens it. Yeah. Yeah, now we're here again. We're all slowly developing. And what is more noble than showing the misguided the perfection that they can hope to attain? It's up to you to show the world its imperfections. Only through that can we hope to fix them. Hey, Chaos J, thank you for the 14 months. No, there's somewhere I can go here. I believe this is also where... Yes. Need to cross the barbed wire pit. I'm not gonna unlock that yet. Shed key. Okay, I need to... switch, but Do I need to cut the wire? I don't really see how cutting the wire would help here to make the switch work. But I guess maybe I have to cut it. It says I can cut it, so. Oh, it is a cut wire, right. Use the can to complete the circuit. In hell, who knows? Let's go back this way. I don't know how I didn't die, but I'm happy I didn't. It's okay. Use the bandages. Watch the I don't know where to watch the tape. Oh, I guess upstairs maybe? Thank you. Stuck on the fucking chandelier, dude.
Brothers and sisters, children of faith. Do you ever feel angry? No. Anger can be overwhelming.
This guy's so fucking annoying.
This is a truly human state to find yourself. However, anger doesn't have to be something that you lose yourself to. Like all things we experience in the imperfect world, it can be a tool. In this case, I'll show you how to utilize this powerful tool. How to shape it into something productive.
Move.
An awesome choice, stranger.
Okay. Little baby thing. What the fuck? Where's a VCR player, man? I can't remember. I don't know how to disable the camera. So I don't know how to get the can open either. Yeah, I have a shed key, but I don't know where the shed is. I assume it's outside. Hold on. I have a plan. Should have gone a bit sooner, but hopefully we can go outside now. Just for a bit. I think this is the shed. Oh, duct tape to fix the electrical thing. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Nothing in any of these, from what it looks like. I don't know where the killer is. Where was the electrical thing? The switch. Over here. I wish there were more bandages somewhere. I haven't found any though. I'm gonna die in one hit. You can use the vise in the shed to open the can. Maybe. I feel like a vise wouldn't really open a can though, it would just smush it. Oh, is there a well? Yeah, you go outside and he just fucking shows up like 10 seconds later. It's kind of fucking annoying. Time to get the hammer, yeah. Hammer from the well. Granny style. Dude, how long does this thing take? What the fuck is this? Oh, a battery, right. I still have no idea what to do. I wonder what making the person follow you does. Yeah, maybe it's a valve for the gas. I can't remember any, like, valve slot, though. So many items, but I don't know how to use. Is this fucking security camera just gonna see me right away? Okay. This baby is so unfair, dude. It just shows up and just eats half of your health, man. Fucking bullshit. He was really over there. I was not expecting that. Well, the thing I don't understand about the baby is it just seems like random. Like sometimes it just shows up and sometimes it doesn't. I don't know why the CRT turns itself back on. Apparently my camera button is the CRT, but... Alright, I'll be back in a sec. We'll try again. We'll get it this time, I think. Oh. I'll be back in just a minute, guys. Go grab something.
Shit, this is so hot.
All right, I'm back. Are you guys ready for me to beat this shit? All right, I think the alarm clock is actually very, very strong. So, all right, we got the strats. We'll get a few lock picks right at the start. Get the screwdriver, unlock the vents. Looked on YouTube how to... No, I didn't. Shut up. I'm just pumped, dude. We're close. I think we're close to the end. Not finding any lock picks, that's okay though. Okay, so now the screws. Get the alarm set. Now he'll come over there, hopefully. We're gonna drop into this locked room, see if we can get a lockpick. Sometimes there's like two on the ground. Paperclip. Hello. That's not good. Not a good start, chat. It's going that way. Alright, let's open the lock. Let's also do this. He's coming down this way. Or was. Thank you. Yeah, he's going upstairs. You can see his shadow, actually. Amber's upstairs. He's still upstairs, I think. I think he's like searching the upstairs. I don't know if I can throw something downstairs. I feel like routing this game could actually be kind of fun. Like figuring out how to just do everything efficiently. Alright, I think he's still up there, chat. But maybe not. Not getting any static, so. Okay, we got a bear trap, too. Granny hasn't been woken up, so I think she's just, like, watching the TV forever, dude. She's not, like, rolling around all over the place. So I can just go downstairs and kill her. Okay, these wooden boards. I never know what fucking item I have equipped. It's kind of annoying. I have 7 bullets. So what the fuck should I be doing now? I'm like... trying to think. I need to go... Oh, no, no. Okay, I need to just... The hatch. It's the hatch that I always forget about. God, he is really freaking out, chat. I'm getting this thing again. Is it the light? Why does that happen? Yeah, I need to get the drain cleaner. I don't know if it's in the same spot. Thank you. he got hit. Did you hear that? I think he's upstairs. Do these fucking rocks even work? He's going the other way. Oh god, he's just standing there. I mean, realistically, I probably could have just charged straight to the vent, but I was scared. Just trying to play it safe. Stresses me out, dude. Wish I could, like, set keybinds for the items. Yeah. There's R, I guess. So let's get the nails.
Oh.
Something that can both strengthen you and your faith. Find perfection we're all slowly developing.
Oh God. Where is he?
To show the world its imperfections. Only through that can we hope to fix them.
Let's get the meat. Is he glitched out or something? Doesn't seem like he's here. I forgot to get the plank in the back of the car. Well, it's definitely not bugged out. I guess he was just... There's nothing in here. Remember. Here is. I don't know if I need the videotape or not.
What's up?
Hello.
Oh, I'm muted. Yeah, whoops. Okay, we gotta get the duct tape. Hey, Rafa. So I'm trying to think what was outside. Also, my inventory is full right now. I don't think I need the hammer. And I'll be using the shed key. I think the duct tape was in the shed. I don't like the outside, dude. Having the gun outside might not be a bad idea, though. Oh my god, he's right there? Oh god, he's taking a body inside. Yeah.
I need to take...
Dude, stop. I can't get past him. Well, maybe I could try to run past him, but he's probably gonna hit me.
Fuck, dude.
Nowhere else I can go. I don't have a gun. I'm still not sure where to use this valve. Is he still fucking here? Is he like bugged? Maybe I just have to run past.
Okay, I did it.
Alright. Good job. He's camping. Okay. Come on, please be gone now. I don't have the key to... God. I don't have the key to free the guy in the jail cell is the issue. All right, well. First priority is didn't unlock this door. Wait, fuck, how do I get back then? Shit. Which, God, this house confuses me. I can also go this way. Oh, God, this okay, so we got a battery. And now I'm stuck again, chat. There's a clock set to 1 o'clock. Do I need to spin that other clock to 1 o'clock again, though? Maybe. Yeah, I don't know where to go anymore. I have the pressure valve. There's still the can, which we have no idea how to open. No, not the fucking baby! God damn you! There a TV? Maybe there's something more in the basement. Okay. Aha, okay, the steam. Okay, he's gonna go upstairs. I think. He should go upstairs. Okay, we need 200. Okay, so $30.50. No, that's not gonna work. I don't see how 45 could work at all. I don't have any in the inventory still. Does it have to be 200 exactly? Let's do 30. 50, so 80. So we got power on, but what does that do for us? Okay. So now we're down here. I'm trying to think, what did we need power for? The backyard? The switch I repaired? I don't think so. What is this thing on the wall? Oh yeah, there's a keypad. I have the code? What do you mean I have the code? Remember seeing the code anywhere. Hey Draco. The code I saw in the message earlier was for the closet. The 5291. I don't think I ever saw a code for the basement keypad. Like, we still have a videotape. And there's still a can that we haven't opened. Wait, can opener. Power is off? Oh, wait. How do I turn it on? Wait. Do I need another battery? I need two batteries? Fuck. Where did I feel like I found a second battery somewhere before, but I can't remember where. I wonder if the killer could get me up here. Oh yeah! I got the battery from the radio before. You fucking... Not where I want to go. I'm just panicking right now. Yeah, I should. Well, the thing is, like, even when you shoot him with the gun, he just keeps charging at you. Like, the one time I tried using the gun on him, he just fucking ended up hitting me, like, once or twice anyways. I'm probably just gonna end up dying. If I go in the vent, I'm gonna die to the baby anyways. God damn it. I wonder if there's more than one bandage in this game. Or if you just get the one. Where was that radio? Because I know what you're talking about, but I don't think it's in here. Where upstairs is it? Radio in here? I can't fucking remember, guys. Okay, dude, I need to get the wire cutters. This fucking camera is boning me so hard right now. This is like the worst possible camera spot. That's the baby thing trying to hit me. Does it need Does it need three batteries? Where the fuck's the third one then? Oh my god.
All things we experience in the perfect world,
you can even use it to help others find perfection. We're all slowly developing.
So bad.
And what is more noble than showing them the sky?
Yeah, maybe the radar or the alarm clock. Just chill. Hopefully he'll leave.
Only through that can we hope to fix them. Brothers and sisters, children of faith. Do you ever feel angry?
These cameras need, I need to cut them. They're so fucking bad. Can't fucking do anything. Can't even see it, man. Dude, why is this baby constant? Yeah, I wanted to kill the baby, but... Where the hell did I put the wire cutters, man? Did I not throw them down here? Could have sworn I threw them around here. I just want to get rid of these security cameras. They're at the well. I just feel like I cannot do anything right now. No, I'm not on my last life, so I don't know. Maybe I'm just being a bit too cautious right now. Cutters are. you, baby. No. All right, where is the battery? Check the radar. The alarm must have gone off, right? I don't know why it's freaking out so much. I see, like, the granny's dead body on the radar. I think he's coming down the stairs. Oh, yeah, he is. Dude, can the game fucking chill out? Oh my god. Oh, okay. This is really annoying. I don't think it's gonna stop. I think it's bugged. And I still don't know where to get the battery. It's in a dumb place. Try getting chased after again. There we go. Okay. Can somebody give me a hint, I guess? Like, I really don't know at this point.
Powerful tool.
I really don't know where to look. Oh no. I think the game crashed. Like it like what happened to Bach. Yeah, apparently this is a thing that can happen. Didn't crash, this is intentional? I don't think so. I mean, I could look up the ending, I guess, if there is one. Yeah, I mean, it's basically like, this game is basically Granny, except harder. It's basically like puppet combo Granny. Yeah, the game's in early access, so. No, this is not normal. The game bugged, I think. Which apparently happened to Bach as well. Yeah, I played Murder House. I still need to finish Nun Massacre, though.